Hey guys, I'm Troy Araujo, and in this video of mine I'm going to show you how to make a touch sensor circuit on a breadboard using a 555 timer IC. My previous touch sensor video was too lengthy and I guess the song was too loud for you all to actually understand what I was doing. So this video I'm going to keep as short as possible. So for this project, you're going to need a 555 timer IC which has 8 pins. You're going to need 4 pins as touch plates, 2 wires, 2 LEDs, a 9-volt battery with a battery clip, and a breadboard. So let's get started. First, place the 555 timer IC on the breadboard. Then connect the touch plates. Connect 2 pins from pin 1 and pin 2 of IC, and pin 6 and pin 8 of IC. Now our touch plates are connected. Let us connect the wire. Connect a wire from the negative rail of the breadboard to the first pin of the 555 timer IC. Now connect another wire from the positive rail of the breadboard to the 8th pin of the 555 timer IC. Now let's connect the LED. Connect the cathode of the LED to the 3rd pin of the 555 timer IC and the anode of the LED to the positive rail of the breadboard. Now for the other LED, connect the anode of the LED to the 3rd pin of the 555 timer IC and the cathode of the LED to the negative rail of the breadboard. Now that's it, our touch sensor circuit is ready. All you got to do is touch on the pins to see the LED changing. Thanks for watching guys, I hope this video was better than the previous touch sensor video. Thanks for watching.